Get me a pair of the shiklackerties, the wood clackers. They're not for cracking nuts, Cage. Getting this pig's not gonna be easy. Yep, there's both things. It's gonna be a major fucking harness to keep it down. And we're not gonna be able to do it without the proper equipment. One of those, dude. One of those. You know what we're gonna have to do, Cage? Infiltrate. Because that's how tight the security is. Because we've got what it takes. But it's gonna take all we've got. Okay. Two black skin-tight jumpsuits. Crossbow grappling hook with retracto action. Blow darts with horse tranquilizer tips. Night vision goggles. Tear gas. 1 15-inch Bowie knife with compass in the handle. Bungee cord. One bag of Funyuns.
Those are mine.
Oh, yeah. And walkie-talkies.
Looks like you fellas are fixing to take law in your own hands.
No. It's going camping.
All I'm saying is some people might think you're planning to overthrow the government. And some of us folks might give you a thumbs up.
Way up.
Right.
We're being boned, my friend. They're taxing the shit out of us and spending their ill-gotten booty on poison fluoridation machines and prophylactics, rubbers, cum catchers for the children. Ribbed for her pleasure. What in the hell does that even mean?
And they say I ain't got no right to buy a bazooka?
No can do, Chief. Screw it, stuff it, whatever you gotta do. I'm gonna cut it off if I have to. You put that thing out here one more time. I'm speaking in metaphor, but I think you boys know what I'm talking about, right? Draw near. Quiet times now. Underground resistance. It's real.
Could you just ring us up?
I'd love to ring you up, son.
$1,682.
The nunchucks, I believe, were on sale.
No, that was last month.
Okay, how much for just the walkie-talkies?
$9,999.
How much do you have?
$20.
You only have $20.
Do we really need the walkie-talkies?
Of course we need the walkie-talkies. It's the only way to triangulate our mission objectives.
It looks like it's time to rock our way out of a tight situation.
Let's blow this freak's mind with a tailor-made jam.
Natch.
The government totally sucks, you motherfucker. The government totally sucks. Ben Franklin was a rebel indeed. He liked to get naked while he smoked on the weed. He was a genius, but if he was here today, the government would fuck him up as righteous, eh? Now let me tell you something about the government. They're fucking up the environment.
Say what?
They're taking all the fucking beautiful animals.
Yeah?
And making them fucking extinct.
Oh, no!
The government totally sucks, you motherfucker. The government totally sucks.
You calling me a motherfucker?
The government totally sucks.
Government.
Cause the land, love, and freedom is just a baby's breath away. And if we hold hands together, we can bring back the USA. The USA.
These ones on the house. Change your world. You change it, boys. Oh, I felt.